Kong's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Kardui history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lion-eyes gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Calm's axes silenced their despair. Marseus Lion-Eye fought bravely to the last. Calm honored him with a place on his belt. Calm has shown Rayclast our Kardui strength. Calm will teach Rayclast the Kardui way. Calm's canoe struck this sand with...
Mana.
Thank you.
Anna. This ray class will serve. Clatter. I need more mana.
Hello. Tarkley's as good a man as you can. The Merry Gull ran aground on the tidal island.
your manner.
Has removed the eternal stain from this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors built homes for our families. Our families till the earth, fish the waters, fill the air with song. The card we weigh is yet a seedling here, but it grows, gains in pride and power every day. Calm has kept his promise. The time of the Karui has come.
Mana. much clatter.
Yes? Hello. Yes? Take care.
Thank you. Thank you.
Black storms descend on us from the north. Unnatural tempests of rage and hatred lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with shadow. It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. And the wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales of misdeed around our resting minds. We try not to listen. We try to remember ourselves. Some of us forget. Brothers fight. Brothers die. Calm punishes those that quarrel, that steal, that murder. Yet still the nightmares goad us into malefaction. We Kadwi are banished from sleep.
Mana. more mana. Mana. Clatter.
Thank you.
more mana.